attending the 250th anniversary of the Boston Tea Party.